Hey guys, it's Shannon. I'm doing another tutorial today, and it's just kind of this nice pale purple, just a pretty look, just a little bit smoked out, just kind of a natural pretty look that anybody can wear. And I've done a lot of purples lately, but this is actually an entirely different product. So if you'd like to see how I did it, then just keep watching. All of the colors that we're going to use today are coming from this one kit. This is the MARC Super Flip color kit, and we're going to be using three colors, Plumify, Peep, and Roiled Up. And this is going to be this top row. And these are all shades of plum and purple, and I know that they're not really showing up that way. You know, the middle one is kind of a pale lavender, pinkish plum. This one is kind of a plum with a lot of brown sort of mixed in, and then over here you have just kind of your typical lighter tone shade of plum. So we're going to start with a flat eyeshadow brush. This is one that you've seen me use before from a kit from Avon. And we're going to start with this kind of pale pinkish color here in the middle. And that color is just going to go all over the lid and completely under the eye. So we're going to take it all over the lid, all the way up to the brow bone. Just for a light wash of color. And then with the very tip of the brush, I'm just going to dab the tip in. Get some color just on the end, and that's just going to go underneath the eye from the outer corner all the way across to the inner corner. Make sure you get a little bit on the inner corner of the eye as well. And do the same for the other eye. Next, we're going to grab another flat eyeshadow brush. This one is from e.l.f. And this one is just a little bit shorter, still flat, still rounded at the top, but just a little bit shorter than the one that we used before, as you can see. Okay, and we're going to use this one for our crease. Just going to get in our crease nicely, but it's still, we're still going to be able to blend with it. We're going to take this kind of light purple color here. This color is called Roiled Up, and we're gonna just tap our brush in, and this color is just gonna go right in the crease, sweeping it across, and we're going to drag it up towards our brow bone. Now we're going to angle it, so here at the inner corner we want it to be to kind of come to a nice fine point, and then as it moves out towards the outer part of our eye, it's going to go closer and closer and closer to the brow bone and create this nice kind of sort of rounded almond shape towards the outside corner. And then underneath the eye, we're going to bring this color down underneath the eye, and we're going to go all the way to about two-thirds of the way in. So you're going to leave a third of the eye here, just the light shade, and then the outer two-thirds, we're going to have this nice purple shade. And do the same for the other eye. And then last, we're just going to use a small eyeshadow brush. I'm using, this is just a travel brush. And it's nice and thin. This works perfectly for my crease. It blends really well. And it's very soft. And we're just going to take this into this plummy brown color. And this color is just going to accent the outer V on the top. And then we're also going to use it on the outer third portion of the bottom of our eye as well. When you're doing this, these darker colors, it's always better to start with a light hand and build up to the color that you want and the intensity that you want versus piling it on the brush and then having to figure out a way to take it off when you've applied too much. And then if you'd like to, you can take a nice fluffy brush and just buff out the edges, kind of soften the colors and blend them together a little better. So this is the MAC blending brush. You've seen me use this one before. And so I'm just going to kind of blend those colors together, make sure the edges are a little bit softer. And now I'm just going to add some eyeliner and some mascara, and I will be right back. And this is the final look. Now all I've done is I've added just a little bit of a brown liquid liner on the top and a soft brown pencil liner underneath and some black mascara. And it's just a nice, pretty, kind of smoked out plum look, but still very soft and pretty. And so I hope you like it. If you have any questions, then feel free to ask. And I hope you have a great day. Bye.